this time earlier this year when this team wouldn't be able to withstand maybe you not scoring and maybe Joel not having to scoring. But the last three times that you've been in single digits, you guys have won. And obviously, you won big time. What does it say about the growth of the team that the rest of you kind of picked it up and kind of overcome it?
Really big. Yeah, really big. I mean, I think we've always had really big games when we've had guys who struggled. I mean, it's been really important to have a balanced scoring attack, and I thought we did that tonight. It helps when somebody goes 9 for 12 and scores 25 points.
Theo, just it's like he's raising it a notch every week, another notch. How good is he at this point right now?
He's so unbelievable, man. It's just so such a blessing to play with him and have an opportunity to be around him. He's such a funny guy. Really makes everybody else better.
And being in the program with him for 3 years and knowing the stuff that he's been through, see him playing at this level at the end of his career, what does that mean personally to you, being someone that knows?
So relieving and so exciting for him. He's been through so much and had so many injuries, and just to see him play like that is just really something I've really enjoyed as well.
Thanks. Appreciate it.